you must be very happy about that. It was a very kind of up and down match. Just can run me through it today.
For sure, I'm happy because at the end I win. Tough match. I think it started really well, and then second and third set I played unbelievable. Then the fourth one was, I think, the worst game. I mean, the worst set that I played. And you know, but at the end, happy, the way I was playing, how I play. And you know, second time here on the first round, that you know, I was telling the last day that it was always difficult to play here for me. So I'm really, really happy.
I think, is this your first slam since you've been married?
What?
Is this the first Grand Slam since you've been married, no. Or is it a few more?
No, a few more.
How has that changed your attitude? How has it changed
what?
your you know, kind of personality on court? Has it had any difference at all?
Not really. I mean, I'm still the same one. Even if I go, if I do something well and something wrong, so I'm still the same Fabio that everybody know.
And just finally, just talk to me about your shirt.
You like it?
Today, yeah. What do you think? You picked it specially for this tournament?
Yeah, it's only for that tournament, then I change it.
But maybe not. If you carry on going further, you might keep it.
Yeah, I'll probably play all the year with that shirt. But no, we have to change it. After here, I'm going to change it.